Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my gospel website www.jesushealsministries.org. Also please visit my friend's website, Evangelist Jesse Duplantis. His website is www.jdm.org. Today we're going to read about the foundational doctrines of Jesus Christ and also about the body of Jesus Christ. Hebrews chapter 5 verse 12. For when for the time ye ought to be teachers, ye need that one teach you again, which be the first principles of the oracles of God, or the sayings of God, and are become such as have need of milk and not of strong meat. For every one that useth milk is unskillful in the word of righteousness, for he is a baby, a spiritual baby. But strong meat belonging to them that are of full age, those who by reason of use have their senses exercised to discern both good and evil. Chapter 6, verse 1. Hebrews chapter 6, verse 1. Therefore, leaving the principles of the doctrine of Jesus Christ, let us go on unto perfection, not laying again the foundation of repentance from dead works, and of faith toward God, of the doctrine of baptisms, and of laying on of hands, and of resurrection of the dead, and of eternal judgment. And this will we do, if God permit. Now we are going to read about the body of Jesus Christ, the church of Jesus Christ. Everybody in this planet earth and in heaven above are the body of Jesus Christ. Ephesians chapter 4. Verse 11. And Jesus gave some apostles and some prophets and some evangelists and some pastors and teachers for the perfecting of the saints, for the work of the ministry, for the edifying of the body of Jesus Christ, till we all come in the unity of the faith and of the knowledge of the Son of God, unto a perfect man, a mature man, unto the measure of the stature of the fullness of Jesus Christ. That we be no more children tossed to and fro and carried about with every wind of doctrine by the sleight of men, cunning craftiness whereby they lie in wait to deceive, but speaking the truth in love may grow up into him in all things, which is the head, Jesus Christ. From Jesus Christ the whole body fitly joined together and compacted by that which every joint supplieth, according to the effectual working in the measure of every part, maketh increase of the body unto the edifying of itself in love. Whenever you have a chance to tell somebody else about Jesus, tell them that we have the foundational doctrines from Hebrews chapter 6. And also, whatever you know about Jesus, whatever you have learned from Jesus, try telling somebody else so that they will also believe in Jesus and be built up to the measure of the stature of the fullness of Jesus Christ. And then when we all here in this planet earth are perfect, Jesus will come down from heaven and take us all back, the body of Jesus Christ, back to heaven. And we will be with Jesus. And we will be with Jesus Christ forever in heaven above. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. Jesus provides for us all. Always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen.